not even gonna respect the four people in this room, so.
I'm just telling you when I'm able to attend the meetings and I'll change.
And I appreciate that, except for you cannot ask four people to change their schedule for one person. That's not even reasonable. I can't.
I'm actually asking two.
Are you? Which two?
I am, you and John. She's a trustee, she's able to submit her things in writing.
She's a fiscal officer.
Oh, you're the fiscal officer.
That's right.
She's able to submit her information in writing, she doesn't actually do it.
No, no.
Yes, I do, I'm the one in charge of the minutes.
By law?
No. Yes, by law.
Oh, she's in charge of the minutes. We have, they have recorders for those kinds of things.
Well, that's not reasonable. Could you please take a vote on the motion to close the meeting, please?
Okay, all in favor?
Aye. That's not even reasonable.
I believe that it is.
No, it's not.
Thank you, gentlemen, you had a terrific day.
We will, you as well. The first meeting is Monday at 5:00.
Thank you.
Like this coming week. If you can make it, that would be great.
I'll see what I can do.
All right, thank you.
Where do you want me to, do you want me to drop off your packet down there? Do you want to stop in here?
You have the ability, you could either email it, or if you want to have this drop off at the city, either one will work out terrifically for me.
Okay, I'll just drop at the city then.
Thank you. You guys have a good day.
Yep, you as well.